Well, now the world woke up. So now I know is the moment that everyone's been looking forward to. This next piece of GP came about from a desire of the Epsilon Nu chapter of Kappa Kappa Psi and the Delta Delta chapter of Tau Beta Sigma to honor our former director, Professor George N. Parks. Unfortunately, Professor Jeff Holmes wrote the piece and is unable to be with us here today. But if you read the program notes, it gives you a description of what his intent was in writing the work. This has been a highly personal project, and it was important that people close to Professor Parks take the lead on it. That's why Professor Holmes wrote it and Professor Hannum is conducting it, both longtime friends and colleagues of Professor Parks. It's been an emotional journey for the band and a period of learning as well. So this time, I'd like to invite your longtime associate director of the Minuteman Marching Band, Professor Thomas B. Hannum, to tell us more about GP and lead us through this.
Quite a project in the making for a while, and I know that Professor Holmes has done an amazing job with the piece, and he certainly put a lot of personal touches in there, and I hope that you guys will enjoy what his great work was. He came out and spent some time with us. It was really pretty special. It was very special. It's also very special to have Gene Parks and the rest of Parks family here with us today, so wherever you were out there, we do hope that you enjoy this. The students here deserve a lot of credit. You know, it's funny when we're first putting the piece together. You have to think about it, many of these students never encountered George personally. Though they walk into the building every day with his name on it, right? And his work stands forever. The students, in a lot of cases, didn't really have that personal contact. So I was reminded by one young lady that perhaps it would be a good idea for us to get to know Mr. Parks as part of this whole process. So what we did is they would ask questions about him and, anything that they wanted. And to the best of my ability, I tried to answer those questions before virtually every rehearsal. And I think it was a pretty special part about what was, what took place in putting this piece together. So these guys, I think, know a little bit more about him. I think we certainly know more about each other. And music is a powerful thing in that regard. It has the ability, much like all you people being here today, of bringing folks together. And no one understood that more than George. So. Without further ado, here we go.